Twice a year, they raise the bridges on the Chicago River so that the sailboats can pass. In the springtime, the boats are going out to Lake Michigan, and they keep them in the harbors so that the owners can use them throughout the summer. And here it is, October, and some of the boats are now coming in from the lake and being put in storage for the winter, taken out of the water. So here's a group that is passing close to where the Willis Tower is, the old Sears Tower. And you know, if you're unlucky on your commute, you get caught by one of the bridges. But I just happened to cross over just before.